Thank you very much, and thanks to Shane for the wonderful sound.